This is a promotional video for describing the work titled Dreamlike Architecture with Asynchronous Reflection for Continual Relation Extraction. My name is Tian Ci from the Big Data and Complex Systems Research Center of National University of Defense and Technology. We introduce a novel continual relation extraction architecture that incorporates an asynchronous reflection strategies. Our approach addresses two main challenges: the varying memory requirements of different relations and the need for a suitable memory reflection strategy. Traditional memory-based methods tend to overlook these aspects, relying on static storage that equally allocates memory across all relations. This not only inhibits the revisitation of poorly remembered relations, but also does little to prevent the over-memorization or overfitting issues that arise from traditional reflection strategies. We draw inspiration from the mechanisms of dynamic random access memory to tackle these issues. Our dreamlike architecture with asynchronous reflection is composed of three key models: the perception controller and the refresher allows for the consolidation of well-remembered relations while providing additional memory resources for revisiting those poorly learned. To avoid falling into the traps of over-memorization or overfitting, this balance is achieved through asynchronous reflection strategy, which optimizes the process of memory allocation and reflection.